This might take a while.
For making this town a welcoming place.
Just because the heavens have gone to wreck and ruin it.
Nearly done.
See that coming.
He's a surly soaker.
Sid, I, can't help but notice that your satchel is twitching in a most violent manner.
Yeah. It's your problem now.
What an amazing specimen. The flesh positively throbs with vitality. When? Just as I hoped. Witness how the Morganbeards have taken to the blighted soil, how they bloom with heretofore unseen vigor. Why, I dare say such a vine graft would yield similar results when applied to other specimens as well.
I'm glad I could be of assistance.
You've not only helped us, Sid. You've saved. Do you recall the extract with which I provided you before? I took a moment to distill some more, but you must accept this phial as thanks for your assistance. The rest, I shall give to Taya.
Field.
I'll take care of these fuckers.
Behind!
I'll have you two earth-breaking here, one stuck clear into the heart of every man in the cliffs!
Yeah.
That was easy enough.
All right, you lousy lot. Get your asses on board. She's ready to sail.
You heard the captain.
Clive? Confound it. Then it is as I feared. Sleipnir is no man, but a creation of Odin.
Phoenix's fiery fundament! Have you no normal enemies?
For another round?
Of course we are. Right, Lord Rosfield?
My boy, there was a time people called me the Executioner.
Or was it my eyes?
No matter, heads will roll all the same.
Mate, new plan! You leave, we follow!
Follow? Swimming, are you? Oh, bugger me! Weigh anchor! Engine's dead slow ahead!
Have care, my friends. Tis not blood that runs through in open space. These foes will not fall easily.
But they do fall.
Like oaks before a woodman's axe. Good thing I brought one!
This up.
As long as it takes. Unless you have a better idea.
Well, I've already killed at least 5 of the bastards.
Fuck it. Let's do the lot.
Yeah!
What do you want?
That's quite a mess you've made.
Every bell spent treading water puts another league between us and the galleon.
Bloody hell! Bad, stop it! going to die.
I need to hurry.
Get back.
Ah.
did you?
I'll explain later. Hands. Can you walk?
Out of here, I can.
Stand still!
Phoenix. Are you not the dominant of fire? I see naught before me but a guttering flame.
But to where?
You. What did you do to Joshua?
Phoenix? Oh, I expect he will survive. This consciousness in which you coil your feeble souls is grown thick with desperation. And thus has my master turned to my blade. The world will soon be painted in black. And all that live shall gather in death's autumn wake.
Not if we remove the cause of this misery. Not if we destroy the last of the mother crystals and restore balance to the world.
Come, do you truly think it's so simple? The blight is inevitable. Not even the Almighty might stop its endless march. Your efforts will avail us naught. Naught, that is, but suffering. You must embrace the truth, Mythos. Accept your place with the Lord.
Keep it. As long as there's a chance, there's a choice.
never led astray by your blind resolve.
Now, it is time you learn the inevitability of your divine fate. However much it may hurt.
Get as far away as you can.
Clive, no!
Trust me, Jill.
You down, dragging you ever further from your purpose.
And what is my purpose?
Mythos. Who are we? What are the dominants? The breath of the Creator still warm on our lips. We carry his light that we might guide the masses in his name. We are but mighty acts of God.
We are more than that.
You would be nothing without what he has granted you. The power we wield is his, and yet every time we draw upon it, it wears away at our very being. It breaks us. It unmakes us, that its immaculate aspect might reveal itself. The Icon. It is too much for even his chosen few. apart from you, Muthos. You wield the might of many, yet your body does not answer for its avarice.
What are you saying?
What I am saying is that we dominants are a means to an end. We were created for you, that you might drink deep of our strength and thereby fulfill your divine purpose.
Which is?
To feed. As you would know, could you only look beyond the walls of your prison of self-regard. As long as you choose to ignore this, you shall never penetrate my defenses. Still, you may take solace in the fact that you are not alone in your plight. The chains of volition shackle all of mankind, but there is yet cause to rejoice. For the Lord, in his mercy, has taken pity on his flawed creations, and shall see them restored to their proper forms.
And what exactly would that be?
Why, loyal servants to God?
No.
Manners, Lord Rossfield. They are men, like you and me. Albeit ones unburdened by the wills that drive our kind to madness. They are pure. They are divine.
You mean to turn everyone Akashic?
Not turn, Muthos. Turn back. For too long has mankind been led astray by their clamorous wills. It is time they return to a world of quiet equality, where they might once more know salvation.
Salvation? And abandon everything we hold dear?
We don't need your salvation. We'll save ourselves, and we'll do it on our own terms. Not yours, and not your gods.
With every defiant expression of your will, the tighter the chains of consciousness become. But perhaps that fact may be put to use. The faster it binds you to the remaining dominance, the stronger your hunger will become. Until it leads you back to the only answer there ever was. Mayhap not by the path my master intended, but back all the same.
Ash is not far. I could freeze a path.
You're in no fit state.
Probably not, but I can try. Don't look back!
The others are safe.
The Enterprise was clear of the gap when we fell. They made it, Jill. And they will have seen the ice, where it led. We need only wait till dawn.
Mid says.
I should visit Joshua. Assuming Talia will allow it.
Clive. What is it that you wish to learn?
Here's the latest information I have.
One must understand one's place in the world. Thus ends today's lesson.
What bad news?
About Dravosh. Well, anyway.
I won't let that happen.
Didn't think you would.
Does Black...
I thought he might... You reckon we should...
No.
Yeah.
Covered in nicks and lumps, the lot of them.
Scratches, right? Anything else?
Split this.
What do you reckon we should do?
Can the loss? It can't be true.
With Canva in the hands of a Kashyyyk, we'll need to find another port. Preferably one as well hidden.
Don't tell me.
Oh, no. I'm work. It's got rough there. Let's just say, only Mithra where trouble is. And I hear.
If it's for the good. Oh. So.
We've got.
More fallen material. So this smelter is similar to.
That's right. And what's more, we've collected as many as we can.
So you want me to visit some ruins?
That's it in a nutshell. We're only three. There's one up out and another.
All right then.
It'll do.
How was she? Why? Your storm is...
Finished.